During our time of prayer this morning, Beth Pieper, a member of our congregation, will be playing her dulcimer. And you'll see images on your screen of different real places in our larger Evansville community. And as you see them appear, we encourage you to pray over the people who are in each of those places. You can do this with words, you can do it in your heart, however is meaningful for you. Know that God hears us, not because prayers are magic, but because our God is faithful.